Nathalie was just fantastic. She had a powerful, quiet humility, a real steel. And I can see Nathalie's going to go very far. She was just brilliant.